Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Michelangelo here, bringing you another video. So we're back again with some more heat. DC fandom is going on right now, and they just keep on dropping bangers left and right. And speaking of bangers, we got one heck of a banger right here that we've been waiting a whole year for to see more on, rather. And that is Suicide Squad Kills the Justice League. We got an official story trailer right here that was dropped at DC fandom. It's going on right now. I'm super excited for this. This game is being developed by Rocksteady, who are very well renowned for the Arkham series, Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, Arkham Knight, and I'm really looking forward to see what they have for us right here with Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. We got Harley Quinn, we got Deadshot, we got Captain Boomerang, and of course my favorite out of all of the Suicide Squad members, King Shark, who's being voiced by Samoa Joe, the wrestler, which is absolutely mind-blowing to me. I cannot wait to see his performance in this, man. I'm really looking forward to it. But in the previous cinematic trailer that we got last year, we got to see Superman doing some evil stuff. He totally used his heat vision to turn a soldier to ash. And the whole concept of this particular game is mind-blowing to me. How are the Suicide Squad gonna take on the Justice League? Like, bro. But I'm assuming that the main antagonist of this particular game is going to be Brainiac, because we got to see Ship in the previous cinematic trailer, and the game is set in Metropolis and everything, so I'm really excited to see the rest of the League members. I don't know who we're going to see, maybe the Flash, Wonder Woman, I suppose, and everything, maybe Green Lantern. I don't know if Batman is going to be a part of this game and everything, because correct me if I'm wrong, I don't know if this game is connected to the Arkham series in any way. Just let me know down below, because, you know, judging from what happened at the end of Arkham Knight, I'm not really sure if Batman is going to be. But anyway, I don't know. Maybe just let me know down below in the comment section. But I'm really looking forward to this, so I have talked enough. Without any further ado, let's jump right in. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. What you got for me, Rocksteady? Arkham?
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst.
This is the exact same Arkham. Then it is connected
still,
to Arkham, the Arkham series.
Good at what you do. Even if what you do is far from good.
Bro, Harley? That has to be Warlord talking.
Task Force X.
Bro. Oh! Isn't she from Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order? Oh my god, bro.
Let me take a look at you. Musclehead, nut job.
Oh my god, Harley! Ink Shark!
That offends my eyes.
Was he wearing the Riddler's hat there?
You're perfect.
Oh my god.
Just
bro, Brainiac.
We're all seeing that thing, right?
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Oi, what the hell
bro.
Is this intake? It's a bloody war zone out here.
This is in-game. It looks so good.
Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do that!
Is that? Oh my god, bro.
Task Force X. Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
How are you gonna do it? Oh, Super... Oh, Barry! My boy! John Stewart! Green Lantern! Wonder Woman, Diana, oh my god, it's time, bro, to do Batman is a door die, bro, John Stewart, oh my god, Diana, the lasso of truth.
The worst idea you've ever heard?
I kinda zoned out.
Look at Superman, oh, we need a Superman game, bro.
What did you think would happen?
Look at Barry's suit.
Swoop in, save the day.
Which superheroes did you say you were?
Bro!
Remember, your heads are ticking.
Oh!
He's not gonna make it.
Bro! Don't be a hero? Oh my god! The hype is real, bro!
Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oswald!
Oh my god, he's getting up!
Oh.
Again.
No!
He ran out the door! Somebody stop him!
They're doing Oswald dirty, bro.
No! It very much did not get him.
Oh my god.
Waller! blow up its head.
Ah, really? King Shark, bro, love ya. Oh, bro, 2022, still no official release date. Okay, bro. You know, seeing the Justice League members like that honestly just makes me wish we get a Justice League game or something, you know? Or even a game with the individual heroes, you know? Like, we are long overdue for a Superman game. I don't know, I know it's hard to do, you know, but just seeing it, like, seeing them, you know? Oh, bro, I can only imagine what the boss fights are gonna be, especially with Superman and Barry. You know, Diana looks amazing. We got freaking John Stewart's Green Lantern in here, too. Not even Hal Jordan, but John Stewart, bro. I'm so ready, bro. I wish we saw gameplay, honestly. Like, I really want to know how the game plays. But, you know, this story trailer was great. It was all in-game cutscenes and everything. So, it looks absolutely incredible. And I cannot wait to see more. Hopefully, we don't have to wait too long, you know, to see more and everything. DC Fandom is going on right now. So, maybe they have some gameplay planned, you know, or a demo to show us probably later on and everything. Or maybe the panel is over for, Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. And I guess we'll just have to wait, you know, the coming months for more gameplay and everything like that. But let me know what your thoughts are down below, guys. This was absolutely incredible. So much, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and watch this trailer a million more times to see what I missed. But I want to know what your thoughts are down below in regards to this trailer. Are you excited for Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League? Like, seeing that Arkham Hospital, it's set in the same unit, because it's the exact same hospital as Arkham Asylum, you know? Right in the beginning when Batman is driving the Joker to Arkham Asylum, you know? So that's pretty awesome. Like, that's really, really awesome. You know, I guess my question got answered in regards to whether the universes are connected. So, but let me know what your thoughts are down below. Like I said, guys, if you enjoyed my reaction to this particular trailer for Suicide Squad Kills the Justice League, crazy title, still waiting to see how that's gonna happen, because this is the freaking Justice League we're talking about. Anyway, if you enjoyed my reaction, please subscribe to the channel if you need. It really does help out a lot. Also, give the video a thumbs up for the hype of Suicide Squad Kills the Justice League. I really appreciate that. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walkthroughs. Follow me on my social media, Twitter and Instagram. Links will be down below in the description of this particular video. Shout out to my Patreons right here on screen. You can become a Patreon yourself by clicking the link in the description down below to support your boy. And you'll always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor. Take care of each other. Peace out. And I'll see you guys next time.